day.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another stream. Make sure you guys visit the website, everydaygamingsociety.com, for all of the content. Go ahead and give me a follow here on Twitch at EGSSteve. Like us on YouTube and Facebook, and I'll catch you guys in the chat.
Looking to complete a couple missions here to keep on going before we hit up the main missions. So we'll take care of the side missions first. Make sure you guys visit the website, everydaygamingsociety.com, for all of the content. Just got done recording a podcast last night, so make sure you go ahead and head up the website so you guys can listen to that once it is out and released. Go to the website, you can subscribe, and that way you will be able to get the notifications when posts are out there on the main site itself. And don't worry, there's no subscription-based models to where you're going to have to pay. It's all free. Not making any money doing it. Just doing it to release content and have a good time. Focusing on video games, but we did have a big victory there for the Lions last night. So that was talked about a little bit. Obviously no politics. Only a little bit of sports this time. So don't hate us for that. Going into an area that's not extremely competitive, I guess you could say. I mean, the levels are somewhat comparable to what I am right now, but I mean, it's not too bad at all. It's only going to cost money if I end up perishing, and it's not going to be costing any kind of permanent loss onto my weapons or my armor. Like some games that are out there, it will do that. I know Diablo is one of those ones, Diablo 4, more specifically, that I'm playing right now. Every time you do perish, you do lose 10% of everything. This game is not like that. This is a game, or at least a franchise, that I have been playing for a very long time. So I'm really looking forward to seeing what they're going to do, what they have to offer as far as bringing it to an adaptation of not in the video game. I hope that they do it right. Go ahead and destroy these cameras. Got some enemies over there in the distance. Probably get a couple more being brought over now that that one's dead. That was fun. All right. We're going to have a pretty long way to go. This will be our closest destination. Even after this game being out for years, playing the crap out of the first one and also the second one, got all the achievements on the first Borderlands. Hitting here for Borderlands 3. I don't mind it. It's still a fun game. It's still something I enjoy playing. It's nice being able to sit down and, I don't want to say it's mind-numbing, it doesn't take much effort to go ahead and play this kind of game or style of game. But there's not a competitive side to it. Run, gun, hide when you need to. Been playing a lot of the whole battle royale scene and getting into that more and more over the years. So to sit down and do something like this, yes, I do enjoy this part of the gaming. You guys want to ever join me, please feel free to hit me up on Xbox at Steve Scotland. Follow me here on Twitch at EGS Steve. See all the notifications when I do go live. If you guys want to give any money to me, I will not take anything directly for myself. Not doing this for any kind of profits, personal gain on a financial portion. I will raise money as much as I can. And currently doing Extra Life. Just got done doing a fundraiser for St. Jude. If you want to follow me there on Instagram, SteveScotland30. I do post the fundraisers there as well. We'll take that. Got a vending machine coming up right before our main destination, so we can go ahead and sell all the weapons that we are collecting that we will not be using. Get a little bit more extra money. Not saying that I need the extra money. Sitting at just over 200,000. Always good to have, though. Seems like you can never have enough in a video game or in real life. It's amazing how that works. Have to spin around. We got that long road we're gonna be going up. Think that this person would have something that you can collect, but I guess not. Well, at some point we're gonna have to be getting up, so we're gonna have to find where, maybe right where I was, it's gonna have something for me to get up to that next level. Go back there real quick. There's obviously something right above me when looking at the mini map. No way you can get to it though. So it's probably gonna be the long, treacherous way, hitting a bunch of enemies along the way just to get to it. We'll go up here and see where this takes us.
Granted. It's possible you picked the wrong button.
Level 23 mission, I am level 30. everything's gonna be relatively easy. Not gonna have to worry about dying off too much. It's not much of a big deal if I do, though. I'm gonna have any way. I'm getting all the way over there. So I guess possibly I'm gonna have to travel all the way over here. Obviously, I've already been up there, I already explored. One thing I do like about other games that this one does not have is more of a tracking system. When you're on the main map like that, you can go ahead and mark something and it'll give you more of a direct line on how to get to that point. Bunch of different levels for the maps for this game. It can get a little bit confusing. Depending on the character that you have or your abilities, it's going to take you a little bit longer to get to your destination. It's not the worst thing though. Sit down and play a game and enjoy yourself and waste some time. That's pretty much what I want to say. What games are all about. You have to have a little bit of enjoyment out of it. Alright, so it looks like that's going to be an area for us to jump down after we have already went all the way up there. So many maps that connect to each other. I'm not gonna be able to get up there, so we're gonna have to get up there somehow, right? We're just down at that area and there was nothing there. Make our way back. Looks to be a moving platform that will take us right where we need to go. However, I'm not seeing anything, at least out in the open, to go ahead and activate it to bring it on down. Yeah, maybe that button. That might work, huh? There she comes. And that's going to be our way to get up to where we need to be. Beautiful. Collect this stuff in the meantime. Nothing but pistols, man. So I have noticed that as a bug. Once something has already been placed as junk, it does not fully pop back up on that menu. It's kind of a bummer. We'll see if it holds when we get back up to a vending machine, though. Ah,
that statue was wearing a wire. Appears that it was transmitting its recordings to the safe nearby. It'll be triple locked, so find the three catches to open it up.
you got?
I know you've been recording me, Baldrin. Now, before I...
also my middle name.
Alright, let's see what we got for junk. Get rid of a few things.
Save room for the good stuff.
Just picking up low level equipment, so I don't have a whole lot of stuff that I'm going to be keeping here. Yeah, even something like that I can get rid of.
Enjoy your profit, my friend. You'll be back.
In order for me to get to that spot, so I do have to get into that door. Could have sworn it was locked when I was just there. A spot for me to get in. Oh, look at that. Didn't even notice it. Thought it was a spawn point.
Jeez.
Damn that harpy. What's that on their back? An eviction notice. Seems Aurelia's clearing house. Anyone who only got the axe metaphorically would have exited out through the cellar door. Go see if they left anything behind.
Someone pushed that guy out of his wheelchair! Who does that? Ah, a G364 OP3 door opening module. You know what they say, when the almighty robot policeman closed... Just
I'm always amazed in these games how much money is just laying around in random cases. Looks like a point of no return. Alright, hey, you know what? Where I was earlier, I thought that there should have been something up here. And sure enough. Over again. No big deal.
Fingers getting tired over here.
So I have to search it on that level, although on the minimap it shows that it's a little bit up. I don't know what kind of clues we're going to be looking for here. What do I hear? Where are these clues at? There we go.
out to one Claire Connolly. Why, I remember her. She was a dining attendant. Always kept my father's cup full.
Ooh.
Track her down and see if she knows where the blackmail is stashed.
Wonder when that becomes open. Alright, how far are we looking for this one? Just gonna be at the very start. Gonna do a quick fast travel, unload all the weapons, free up a little bit of space, see what else I can go ahead and get rid of here. Definitely not gonna be needing that pistol. We'll keep the SMG. We'll see what kind of trinket that was when we get back to our main sanctuary. Her in just a second.
Aurelia? That icy bitch fired me. Didn't even give me my back pay. All she offered me was this old ass wine. Ugh, tastes like freaking cyanide. You want dirt on her? I hid something. Baldwin got some pretty ugly recordings before he got the icicle. Wait, that was actual cyanide!
Didn't mean to do that.
I'll just add this to the pile.
All right, where are we going next? Traveling again. Looks like we're gonna be on the same level. The thing I don't like about facing off with those Goliaths is that you can't really go for the headshot. Pops off the head and creates a bigger monster from the same corpse, and it's no fun. Especially playing against the enemy who is the same level as you. Can be a daunting task.
Experience.
next time, we can go ahead and do that challenge.
So, have we got a deal?
Oh, yeah, no, totally. We torture Montgomery Jacobs to death for the deed to his company, you find us his vault key, and you get to be CEO. Gotta say, I'm surprised you'd pull one over on your brother. Seems kinda...
cold. Troy, dear, you'll figure this out eventually. Family is just another word for war. And the sister always wins. Now, show me again what you can do with your new powers.
Gladly, Baroness. Ugh, that hop embedded that siren rat boy.
Probably gonna have to do a little bit of backtracking.
Just be richer than Alistair. I was feeling a bit lonely without any surviving immediate family, but now I wonder if perhaps
someone
I'm better
over here.
Bring that echo back to me.
Should be the last one. And where's our next one? It's gonna be on over here to the right. Eh, we're pretty close. We'll just go ahead and walk there. Get rid of our weapons that we collected. So we got something unlocked on this map. Right, before we leave, I'll do a little bit of backtracking. Finish off these two things for the area, and then we'll go ahead and head off and head somewhere else. And we got a long, shouldn't be that long of a way to go, but long enough take the main bridge. We'll hang to the right. We'll be right to find it. Maybe what I was seeing earlier, that's where we're going to be going to unlock. Look at that. Yes, it is. Yeah, buddy. Let's see what we got. Should be all good for this area. Not seeing anything else.
Vault Hunter, I got the fire in my breast and a gun in my hand. We're gonna take back the last key, Fred. Jacob's Powder Cellar.
Great. What's a powder cellar?
Well, that's where my family cascades our signature gunpowder. Vault Hunter, while you infiltrate the cellar, Alistair and I will slip past the Harpy's zealot guard. Tonight, we take back Jacob.
Here, here!
I'm over by the waterfall when you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Oh, you mighty crushing bone! Praise your name! Protect my home!
Thank you, Vault Hunter. I can't imagine Alistair would want his sister's private indiscretions flaunted around. The public ones trouble him enough. I'll find a good place for this, such as a furnace, or some sort of large device that burns furnaces.
Gotta get back to you.
This reminds me of the time I loitered about on Eden 3 back when I was still...
Got a side mission we can go ahead and pick up. Take a vehicle, head on over, and continue to meet up with Clay.
...done to Wainwright and the people of Eden 6. She must answer for her crimes, but she is still my sister. If I could speak with Aurelia face to face, I might convince her to surrender. Enough blood has been shed, and sometimes the bonds of family can be repaired. I ask only for a brother's chance. Backwater hillbillies of this dinosaur-infested swamp need burgers, too! Help me make these deliveries! Go on, do it! And if you take out my competitor's signs, I'll cut you some slack on the time! That all rhymed!
Baby rocks, eh? Yeah, not gonna mess with that one.
Sorry, it's just... living things are so disgusting! With their skin and ornaments!
Oh, it's revolting! I spent years searching for brown rock samples and barely scraped together my... prize collection! Please, find my beautiful specimens!
All right, boyo, it's still just a rock. Calm down already.
These are more than rocks, dammit! They're my whole world!
They're all I have. They're even named after me! 139.377 Brown Rocks, or Brown Rock for short. They're actually quite an exquisite gold color. Yes, I realize this is confusing, and I don't care! Just find them!
guess while we're here, see if there's anything that we need to do for the side. And that's probably gonna be your closest one.
Hey! It's a badass!
Mission is going to take us right to it.
Trigger finger's getting tired over here.
We still haven't found my most prized specimen. Keep looking.
Go ahead and complete this right now. It's on the same level, there it is.
Look at this sporehead. Out of his mind on sports. This is what happens when we don't educate our claptraps. That's an extended long-term memory enhancement chip. That's super helpful because our short-term memories are terrible.
This is taking us pretty far. Let's see where our next stop is going to be. And that's be about right there. Highly doubt we're going to be going that far on this mission. But we shall see what happens. So, I don't know if we're gonna be able to jump down and get back up. We'll take care of this first.
Decoration. Fascinating and appalling. In related news, I hate this planet and everything that lives here. Actually, I hate everything that lives everywhere.
Collecting these brown rocks.
And that is the biggest Jabba I've ever seen. King Jabba.
I call this a successful operation.
Is he stuck? There we go.
Drones out!
Okay, friend. What's really going on with you and them rocks?
Fine. Fine, you've caught me. I'll spill the beans. I am utterly enthralled by the transformation of the brown rocks calcite during recrystallization, which causes a unique form of foliation banding. Why, it's positively scandalous for a man in my position to be so enamored by this process. Don't you see?
Not in the slightest. That wasn't so hard now, was it? Forgot to study my crazy arse alien gibberish. Oh, good. Nonsense.
Next. That fast travel. Your closest one. And it looks like it's gonna have us coming right back. All the way over here.
Minerals and gases bubbling beneath the surface of those swamps. When I asked Monty Jacobs,
knocked out while
never
here.
Been invaded.
Parents shall be ashamed of you.
That's pretty neat. Got down just in time there. Lord.
There's something funny about Eden 6. Whole lot of crashed ships.
there's gotta be one more log. I guess I did kind of pass that one. I don't know, I thought I got it. Well, anyway, head on back. Hello, sure nerd. Welcome to the stream.
Don't say I didn't warn ya! Possible you picked the wrong battle!
Give me your last one.
That kid, he sure didn't seem like he wanted to be the next CEO. I've met the CEOs of every corporation, and let me tell you, being a CEO is like being in the middle of a Saurian orgy. It's all teeth.
Fun fact, the urban equivalent of a swamp is a dance club. Anyway, get your loot.
All the way down there, man. Don't forget about those people. Actually, let me go ahead and mark it.
They'll be singing songs about that one.
Thank you. We finally might have a new pistol to use. Probably still hang on to that one. Currently do not have any snipers that I am holding on to, so I might as well start a quick collection of that. Alright, look at the map. I believe that we're going to be all done with this area. At least for right now. Alright, let's unload whatever we don't need here. Let's see if we can at least gain one more level here. him. And then how about we hit this up on our way? And we got through, look at that.
Follow my lead. Montgomery Jacobs showed me this little side entrance back in my smuggling days. He was a great man. And I owe it to him to see that the Jacobs Corporation gets back in Jacobs' hands. Wainwright will make a damn fine head of the company, assuming any of us make it out of this alive. Let's get a move on.
Secret waterfall tunnel! Brilliant! Love this gig.
Yeah, Jacob's family loves their secrets. This passage will put you right underneath this stair. Stay smooth, operator.
Why not? Let's do it.
That passage should have put you smack dab in the powder cellar. The barrel delivery pipe ain't far. Get moving and watch your stray shots.
Did I not finish talking with them? Oh, where'd he go now? All the way back over there. Oh, come on. Alright, we're gonna go for this first. So we have to go across. Go out, right, left, left. Bummer, my vehicle's not out here. Be a nice long walk now. Maybe I can go ahead and just drop on down without it killing me. See, I don't know what that floating object is. If it's something that I should need to stay on this level for. So if I'm gonna be looking straight at it, it's not gonna be that building. That, so I should probably stay on this level. See how this pistol works out. Sure don't have many shots with it. Got a major lag or delay, which is kind of a bummer. Take it. Who's gonna pop out of here? Anybody?
Monkey gets.
I think there's gotta be a way to get up there. Put it there for a reason. Gotta be able to get it. Just not seeing any place obvious. Unless. Gotta jump it somehow up there to make it over and then jump down onto this building. Grab a vehicle, hang two rights, and hopefully we can figure out how to get up there.
Don't use your dumb old legs! Get you some wheels!
All right. Guess is it have me jump up on there. Want a vehicle? I don't know if this thing will be fast enough to get up to speed to get on there. No kidding. Yeah. We're gonna go ahead and let that one slide for right now. Only one that I'm seeing currently. Can I not use fast travel because I'm in the vehicle? Check it out. Love it.
He is hoping the Calypsos keep making their followers. Pleasure working with you again.
All right, before we get started with this area, I will be right back. Okay, I am back. Let's get this area started. I like the pistol, I just don't like how long it does take in order for the bullets to travel to their opponent. Yeah, we'll turn it on, why not? I'm going to make the decision to switch back to the other pistol. Although the current one does have more damage. I just like it much better. Like the firing rate. Doesn't seem to be as accurate, or there's definitely not a lag like how the other one has. Both to get down there.
I prefer an old brandy cask myself. Oak takes longer than you think, but it's worth the wait.
But it's a good thing about this game, there's plenty of other weapons that you can go ahead and pick. So there's tons to choose from and so many different things of variety.
Alistair and I are nearly to the delivery controls. Bald Hunter, clear the road. We can't let that keep.
Alright, well, here's our next level. Go ahead. Finish off of this at least. Someone's over there. Spend this point. Keep on going with that.
Levers and dials. Winnie, you didn't tell me we needed to solve an elaborate puzzle.
Nonsense. An elaborate puzzle is its own reward. Vault Hunter, all you have to do is push the request button by that delivery pipe and open the tube near you. We'll solve this puzzle over on our end. Let's see. That's this lever here. Crank back the amplitude here. Winnie,
is it
honey,
this one?
If my sister finds us, set the dial to Cupcake, pull the silver chain, and here it comes, Vault Hunter.
Definitely not.
Damnation. Alistair, look around for clues. I found a stuffed fish with a code on it. That'll be the answer. Alistair, read me the clues and I'll solve it.
I'm hardly in the mood to... Oh, fie. Here, Eagle Crab 7 Windigo.
This is the fun part, Alistair. Try and enjoy it. There, the code's in. Vault Hunter, hit the request button. This time for sure.
Wasn't meant to be.
Hells, bells, the fish was a red herring. Watch out for more zealots, Vault Hunter.
Take it down, Vault!
Well, look at the state of you.
Holy hell, storm!
Bad move, Harrington.
Teach you how to fight!
Winnie, will you please hurry up with this? I do not relish the notion of a confrontation with my sister.
God damn it, Alistair, my father's dead, my company is in the hands of bandits, and I'm trading away my inheritance because I had to save your life. If I have to enjoy myself while solving the last puzzle my father left for me, I damn well shall.
You are right. I'm sorry. So in that case, I should not point out the code written on the ceiling.
What? Oh, damn. Blue lever, white button, brass chain. Alistair, you beautiful bastard. This is it. Vault Hunter, press the button.
There's the Grand Reserve!
Ha ha! What'd I tell you? Easy as pie. Key fragment should be right inside. A team success is what that is. Now we can open the vault. Come meet me and Alistair near the gardens. I'll open up the way for you. Just follow the conveyor system out of that room. Since even before the hobby got her frigid claws on it. My father considered groundskeepers to be a useless frivolity, like lullabies or birthday parties, when all I wanted was a damn clown who could tie balloon animals.
Dump.
Yeah, sorry, I'm tamping that one down now.
Find it, Vault. It was a real worry turn situation. Was I losing my touch? Past my prime? And then I reached for the toilet.
bullets for you, and bullets for you. Everybody gets bullets!
Nearly done it. Ha! I wish I could see the look on that harpy's face when she finds out.
Wish you granted. Hands above your heads, please.
Vault Hunter, hurry! We've been found!
Is there anything cool else up here before I jump? Like that. Don't know if I can use it, but I'll definitely sell it.
As your brother, I implore you to stop this.
Step aside, Alistair, while I trim the last loose end of the Jacob's line.
If you want to kill Wainwright, then you will have to...
Yes, I know.
Well, this is gonna be fun. All that. Take every bit of it.
Are you all right?
Me? What about you? You were shot just as much as I was.
Oh, I'll be fine. Not the first time I've had lead in my belly. Just have to cleanse.
Thank you, Volta. Blinded fool, brother.
You two aren't about to croak, are you?
Survive the trip back to the lodge. It's up to you to finish the task, Vault Hunter.
Right, the vault. To reveal the entrance, you'll have to solve some light statue-based riddles out in the gardens.
You rich folk and your riddles and puzzles and genuine mourning of dead family members.
Oh! Oh, I do apologize. Are you hearing this, Alistair? The Vault Hunters lost all whimsical intrigue.
Forgive Winnie, he gets cranky when he's been shot. Do just try solving the riddles, Vault Hunter.
The first statue is out there on the terrace. You just have to recreate how the...
Once you clear the path to the vault, I will join you with the rest of the vault key.
Bad time to have the inventory full. I hate to travel on back. But we're gonna go ahead and do that. Unload, because we're gonna be picking up a lot more guns and what have you that we can sell. Or we can hopefully use. Alright, for the zone progression, we're at 27% for this area, which is not going to be too bad. Sizable chunk taken out, a few levels gained. But at this point, going to go ahead and take off, at least for right now. Everybody out there, thank you for watching the broadcast. Make sure you guys visit the website, everydaygamingsociety.com, for all of our content. And also, give a listen to our podcast. We are also on Spotify. Search EGS Productions Podcast. And you'll see it. Thank you guys for watching. Talk to y'all soon. Subscribe and visit the website, everydaygamingsociety.com, for all of our content and listen to our podcast.